Flight operations in Tokyo's Haneda Airport have returned to normal a few days after the nearly catastrophic collision between two planes on its runway. Workers remove the charred remains of the two aircrafts, while investigators from Japan with counterparts from France, Britain, and Canada conducted a probe on the incident. Thus, the runway where the incident happened resumed operations today, and airport operations also returned to normal, the spokesperson of the Haneda Airport confirmed.